Hello, viewers. All right. So it's kind of nice. I know now that they are open 24 hours, so that's good. So dito na tayo dadaan sa kabilang side, pabalik doon. There are still some motorists. Nasa kalsada pa rin. They seem not to be, ano, pero possibly na, yun nga, panggabing work, pagbiyahe. Kanya may nakasalubong akong Grab driver, motorcycle. Interview natin. Oh, mukhang bigatin yung kanya, ano. Seriously? Dim pre. Hindi, wala. Saan ka ba galing yan?
Tama ako.
Saan ka pa uwi yan?
Sa bonita po.
Ay, pababa rin ako eh. Fixie ba yan? Ayos. Sarap na, ghost town, no? Solong-solo mo eh. Parang pelikula eh. Bala ko bukas mag ano, 100 kilometers pa ikot-ikot lang.
Dito?
Hindi, dun sa Sierra Nevada. Magandang ano dun eh. Maluwag ang ikutan doon eh. Pwede kang maglap. Tapos makunat-kunat din yung ano, yung isang parte doon ng kalsada. Para kang umaahon pero patag. False flat. Yung hindi, mga 7-Eleven. Necessities kasi yan eh. Bukas. Bali-balita ako. Magtatatlong linggo pa daw tayo eh.
Oo, aonti lang yung ano?
Hindi, pangalawang linggo pa lang yun. After aons eh, meron pang isa. O, paano? Good night. Good luck. You too. Eh, nandiyan ka na eh. Thank you. Alright, may nakikasabay tayong fixie-fixie. Four kilometers pa lang, oh. Yun, ano pa ba mapagkwentuhan natin? Dito pa rin mga doggies, they're hungry. Nagbagal tayo dun eh, sinabayan natin yung si Mr. Fixie. Yo, hirap siya sumipa. I don't know why. Hinga, di ano yung kanyang ano. Yung kanyang ano dito. Pagkakapedal. That's one thing na I've noticed kaagad. Uy, grabe, buti yun ah. Sure, you know, pick a U-turn. tabi yung bote. Bote ng gin. Nasa medyo gilid-gilid. So, merong motor or bisikleta, di mapansin yun. GG. Okay, ito. Dati may iliwanag dito eh. Nawa ko ba't nawala? Sira siguro mga ilaw lang. Ano pa ba ma-share ko sa inyo? Ayun, upcoming na ano natin na epic ride. Soon. I-upload ko na. Soon may upload ko na. Mahaba kasi siya. It's a 2-day ride. 2 days. 2 days ako sa Lazada. Hindi ko na-expect na magto 2 days ako. Actually, na-expect ko. Pero, yun nga. Na hindi ko na-expect na magto 2 full days ako. Almost 2 full days. Kasi malis ako ng bahay. 2:30 in the morning of Thursday. Was it Thursday? Yeah, Thursday. Thursday. Nakauwi na ako mga last gis. 10 p.m. I got home 10 p.m. Friday. I could have gotten home earlier, like 7 or 8, but then I got 2 flats, 2 interiors na gamit ko. Actually, hindi ko pa napapatch yung mga pinagpalitan ko. Maybe I'll do that later. So yun, abangan nyo, malupit yung ano, the quality of the ride itself is so, maganda, sobrang ganda. It's hard to describe, so basta, it's like, it's having your anticipated gift on your birthday. May mga dugis-dugis din pala rito pag ano eh. Ayan, pero mukha namang hindi sila hostile. Ayan. Ayan, abangan nyo. It's gonna be worth it. It'll be a movie. What else? Ayun, nag-U-turn na ako kasi border na yun eh. Oo. My next plan for tomorrow is doing 100 kilometers sa laps. I got a quota kasi eh. I put myself in a quota. Every week, I should be doing between 200 kilometers to 300 kilometers. Since ang last epic ride ko is 320. Last week, wasn't able to do so. Munting ito, sipa-sipa lang. Wala pa yata 100 yun in total. And I've estimated if I'll be doing like 20-25, kung 25 kilometers per hour, mga 4 hours yun. So, try natin kung makapag-allocate tayo ng 4 hours sa, in laps. So, yeah, that's my plan for tomorrow. And, you know, today, ECQ number 8, or ECQ day number 8. Hope everyone na nakakapanood nito are, you know, doing okay. Iski na mina. Nalakad lang si Kuya. Thank you. Parang feeling ko higaan trabaho yun. Could be not. May ala ka. Ah, sarado. Yung paborito kong kainan, sarado. Kunin ko kaya. So, lagi na.
the highway all day. Malaki. Wala ba siguro? Infection ng COVID.
Miss ko rin ang mangga sa bagong, kaya yum. Nasaktuhan yung tricycle dun. The three doggies. May naglalaro na ng mga aso dun. Tatlo. Naglalaro lang naman. Naglalaro lang naman. Hopefully, no shenanigans. Just playing with some rubber cable. All right. Si Luis, kita ko. Luis Manzano. Pinakayo na siya. That pussycat. May pendant pa siya. So that's it for now. Thanks for watching. Thank you for watching, and I see you in the next video. This is Ham Solo signing off. Ciao.